Yes. Testing 1, 2. Aye, man, you're irrelevant. Just see the audio input. It's inputting. All right. How to downgrade, ne? How to downgrade Euro Truck Simulator 2 or American Truck Simulator. Oh, I have another update. 15 gigs. All right. Come to Steam, obviously. That's where you downgrade your games or upgrade your games. You click this gear thingy menu. It says manage. So you're going to click that. Then you go to properties. And then it will give you this little sub menu. Come here which says updates. Oh, no. That's when you want to update your game. So I'm going to downgrade it. Yes, we are downgrading it. We go to betas. Yes, betas. And then here we go. So I'm gonna go back down to 1.50. Yeah, because of the pro mods and the other map mods, I still enjoy under this game version. But for me, I'll just choose the temporary incomplete mods. Yes, for incompatible mods. Incomplete, I go. Incompatible mods. Meaning those mods that do not work for 1.5.1 game version. Yes, I'll click here. This one. Me. And you'll see the magic, it starts to downloading there. Yeah, so that's how you downgrade your games, guys, on American Truck Simulator and also on Euro Truck Simulator 2 using the Steam app. Yeah, for those who are using a Fit Girl, but what I, guys, you're on your own, you know what to do there, most. Yeah. So if you like this video, please subscribe, hit the like, share it with your friends, and yeah, I'll check you on another one, guys. Peace.